Disciplined desire, whether one can curb it, is a deeper question altogether, which is, what do you desire? What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? So I always ask the question, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life?